Some 40 and fat lip cleaning out the shed. I might as well clean out the shed. Ew, stupid. God. You know, I walk around the house and make myself laugh at the stupidest things, and my family's just like, God, you're so weird. You know what? And I'm okay with that. My name is David Morgan. This is The Music Shed. Don't forget to like and subscribe and do all that fun, fancy stuff here on our Cleaning Out the Shed series. Sum 41 from 2001. Fat Lip is the song. I get the feeling and the knowledge coming to me from our very own Howie that Sum 41 was influenced by a lot of stuff, including the Beastie Boys, and that this song is an homage to them and their influence on Sum 41. We got Derek, Dave, Jason, and Steve. And let's listen for the Beastie Boys' influence. In Too Deep was a song that I did a Cleaning Out the Shed a couple months ago. Loved it. And Fat Lip. Can't wait to see what the song. I mean, we've spent this day filming some pretty dark 90s music so far, like Tool and Alice in Chains and Billy Corgan, Smashing Pumpkins, those guys. And I'm feeling a little depressed right now, as you can tell, very unhappy. So I'm wanting an uplifting one, something with a little humor in it. And I have a feeling that's going to give it to me. Let's go. Let's do it.
Nevertheless, I'm dressed for the occasion. It's number 32, not the other situation.
With the P, move your feet, then don't change the station.
You're leaving on a permanent vacation.
Well, I'm a disaster.
A microphone master.
Put on the tape, a rock, and get a blaster.
It's not about the money, because it tells the resorts about sweating all the f***s in the biker shorts.
You know they walked into this store, liquor store, whatever the heck they are, and like just, hey, can we film this? These guys know who they are at all. There's no actors here. That was awesome.
The money comes and tells the resort about sweating all the f***s in the biker shorts.
Not impressed. Yeah. Those guys were not impressed at all with what just went on. I like that guitar riff. Oh! Skater punk dudes. Yes. You know, maybe this is what the Beastie Boys wanted to do at first, like, because they were a punk band. They actually played, like, you know, before they became the Beastie Boys, like a couple of years later, a year later after their first, they were actually a punk band. So maybe this is what they were going for. You know, I don't know. But I like when all the guys are singing. One guy singing, another dude singing. It's just so, it's fun. Oh, that guy's loving life. Who are all these people, man? You know, everyone's got a voice in music. Everyone's got a voice. Skater punks have a voice. Lonely hearts have a voice. Wallflowers have a voice. Outgoing people, introverted people, everyone's got a voice in music. That's what I love about it.
Be
Beastie Boys. You know, it also makes me feel like these guys aren't superstars. They're just like regular dudes who happen to be in a famous band, and they're like just dudes. I like that. Good drummer. Very tight. Woo! Badass. What was the thing about not having keyboards in the band? You know, like, why wouldn't they have... I know why. Because it's not as cool. But it... I don't know. I think they needed a keyboard player. Not need, but they could have had one. Oh, no. They're really getting their head shaved. I loved what they just did. They went to an acoustic guitar, stripped down vocal. They got away from the huge wall of rock that they were in and just like got quiet for a moment. That's cool. Count on me. Fun party music. You know when. Don't count on me. I'll do Woo! Make out, kids. It's a great song. So good. This is like a song that you want to join in and sing along with them and like just air drum and sing all this stuff. And it's like such a joiner inner kind of song. Oh no. Portion. Good background vocals. Sum 41, man. Also like a lot of changes in that song. That is a freaking awesome video and an awesome production. I see more. There's a lot of Sum 41 fans out there who wanted us to do these cleaning out the sheds on this band that I'm not so familiar with. And I can see why. What a fun, great band. Are they still doing stuff? Are they still like recording and touring? And are they still active? I guess we're going to find out from your comments. Derek, D-E-R-Y-C-K. I've never seen that. Derek, Dave, Jason, and Steve. Sum 41. What's the significance of Sum 41? Also, why? What is that? What does that mean, Sum 41? What is the name of that band? They're a fun band, and they're really good. They got their own sound. Definitely saw the Beastie Boys influence with that, like, that really, really long echo and the way that they rapped, and they all were, like, coming in and out and stuff, and that was really fun and really cool, and Fat Lip, man. Smoking. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Ah. I'm going to go eat lunch because I'm starving, and I hope you guys eat lunch too and have enough food for the day. We should be thankful for that, and that you have music in your life. I'm thankful for you. Thanks for sticking with me. I got Kiss on my shirt today, and I'm going to kiss you. Mwah. Have a musical day. Like, subscribe, all that good stuff.